planet has lots of advantages. You've got good food, good water, and nice energy from the sun. But what if it all ran out? But what if you couldn't live on Earth anymore? What if you need to go out into space and create a big probe out in space? That is called astroengineering, and it's what we're going to talk about today. So let's get right into it. Engineering concepts is known as the Dyson sphere. First proposed by Freeman Dyson, it said that we could actually get energy from the sun and we could make a probe in space that looks like a sphere. But even aliens can easily be doing this. Oh, he's just saying a lot. It's no big deal, but as I said earlier, extraterrestrials could use Dyson spheres to actually get energy from their sun. And it could be so powerful that we can even detect the energy here on Earth, or AU, because that's an astronomical unit from the sun to the Earth. So we could actually have that exact distance, but not on Earth, because we could go out of space, but still have that astronomical units from the moon, from the sun to the Earth. So we could actually do that, but there will be some sort of problems, because the sun does have a pretty big gravitational pull. And also, if an asteroid came and hit the Dyson sphere, it could potentially, you know, crash back into the sun, which basically could be pretty bad. We could make the Dyson sphere bigger, but that means it's gonna have more stuff, and that's more things to do, and that could make more time, and that could even have severe disadvantages. So it could actually be crashing into the sun if one small nudge, like a minor nudge, just a small nudge, just can get it into the sun and just destroy the whole Dyson sphere. So it's pretty high tech these days, but it is possible, and it was first proposed by Freeman Dyson. But it's pretty far from technology these days, but it could be possible in the future. So I hope you enjoyed this short video about Dyson spheres. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and thanks for watching.